Singapore has reported 48 new COVID-19 cases. There are two cases in the community, one permanent resident and one work pass holder. Five cases are imported. All had been placed on stay-home notice upon arrival.